When you want traditional Tokyo-style ramen, make it Ling Ling and make it authentic.